Today I am making Arctic char for dinner, which our oldest daughter has caught in Nuuk Fjord.
First I clean and cut the fish, then I add water, salt, onion, and black pepper. Then I let it simmer for around 20 minutes. For the curry sauce, I add the fish stock, and next to this, I am making rice.
I am providing my family.
This is so delicious.
Life is amazing. Akayo tekos.